Okay, look, I'm not going to officially reveal this clutch until after these babies have their first shed, but I'm also not going to not post when I have two baby faces poking out of what looks like a delicious pastry item.